Sesame Workshop and PSEG are proud to bring you two new initiatives. Let's get ready, planning together for emergencies, and here for each other, helping families after emergencies.
When there's an emergency, it can cause some big changes, and that can be hard on kids.
Today we are at a wonderful childcare program in Ironbound, Newark, New Jersey. And we're here especially because this area was impacted by Hurricane Sandy. And this is a wonderful place to really start to present these materials and this partnership between PSEG and Sesame Workshop to bring emergency preparedness resources to the community.
You guys want to meet somebody special?
Yeah.
Yeah? Well, right now I'd like you to help us learn today and be prepared for emergencies. I'd like to introduce you to my red furry friend, Elmo.
Hello, Elmo! Hello, everybody! Oh, Elmo! Elmo! Wait, Elmo's so happy to see you today. Elmo's not really sure what emergency preparedness is.
Oh, that's all right, Elmo.
Yeah, so Elmo asked his friend Alan, you want to know Alan? To meet at this exact spot to help him.
Is that right?
Uh-huh, that's right. Okay, Alan.
All right, Mom.
So what else does Elmo need to know?
All right, so emergency preparedness is when you plan ahead so you know how to be safe when something unexpected like a fire or a big storm happens.
At the end of the day, for us to partner with someone like Sesame Street, for us to be able to give back to the communities the way we're giving back and to educate some of the next customers of ours and the children of New Jersey, it's just a great opportunity.
I think having Sesame involved it makes a big difference. It makes a scary event a little less scary. And with the games working with the parent and child together, I think it'll make it a lot better.